Okay, pendulum number seven. You'll have 10 seconds. You're going to count the number of full pendulum swings, which is starting over here on the left, going to the right, and back to the left. That's one swing. If the timer goes off in between, you're going to have to calculate a partial. So this would be a quarter, one half, three quarters, and back to a full swing. Okay, so for 10 seconds, count the number of swings of the pendulum. And stop.